Or hi guys.
Oy, puti.
Naglagot na ko na nga door. Sige na tagkakuratan.
Another vlog for today kasi tomorrow alis na kami guys. Or uwi na kami Texas.
Last camp na nila Bell today.
It's a beautiful morning. It's sunny outside but I'm sure it's cool.
Diba? Super, super wanang kay ang dalan.
I'll let you drive again later.
Later. Later na daw. Aray. Pa-drive mako niya guys. Ganahan na noon ko. He's a very good instructor by the way. Very. When I say very, I usually watch video about couples that this guy teaching his wife or his girlfriend and I never seen them calm. Always like screaming or like, hey, stop! He was teaching me, he's like just reading a book to me. Like, okay, turn, sharp. That's all. Just, ganun ba? Ting, wala bang, ting, hoy! I like my instructor slash my husband. Slash, ano ba to?
Oh, I'm glad you like me.
I like you when you teach me how to drive.
Oh.
Should you, we bring the camera, the big one? Sorry, it's a mess. Or wag na lang, just use the phone, it's so heavy.
So you're gonna hand hold the camera for the interview?
We can take this. We're gonna use my pocket, our pocket, right? Pocket 2 and 3 cameras for vlog.
Well, like, work on the tripod.
We can bring the tripod, yeah. Interviewin niya yung kanilang ano, guest. How do you call her? A teacher? Shihan? Ang hirap naman eh. It's a Japanese word, by the way. Nahihirapan ako. Saan kaya ito nalaiiwan? Okay. Ay, nako. Kung kailan nagmamadali. Tingnan niyo kung gaano kaganda dito sa parking lot. Sa area na to. Ang lapad. Kaya maganda mag-drive. Kasi malapad talaga, guys. Ganda praktisan mag-drive dito. We were here!
Yeah.
Yung bridge nila na maliit na bridge pero cute. Tingnan niyo yung bridge na yan, guys. Maliit pero cute.
You have to be careful in case somebody... You're
not allowed to take photos. Stop here.
Yeah, take turns. Yeah, this is the canal.
You're not allowed to stop here and take photo.
Yeah.
No. On that.
Yeah.
Really?
Good, how are you?
Good, $9.
Oh, $9 for the parking.
Everything's $9.
It was 10 in the...
Or 10.
What's the... I forgot the amount. Oh my goodness.
Thanks, you too.
Before you can go to the beach, you have to pay for parking. Ganun po dito, guys. Even yung mga big parks... You have to pay for parking. $10 yung binayaran na. Ala! Nakita ko na! Yun! I see!
Yes, I'm gonna bounce. Manalay, natagbabawon.
Babawon din na. Nga di mo nababawon. Nice! Imagine that's just a lake, guys. But it looks like an ocean.
Imagine, alpata sa Philippines.
Grabe, no? Ang ganda.
Bird.
Wow! There's a bird. Bird ba yan? Dove. Di mo nang dove. It's not dove. Oh my gosh, ang daming birds!
Seagulls.
Wala yan sa Philippines. We don't have that in the Philippines.
We don't have seagulls.
I don't know. Dami nila, oh. Wala, magpa-picture ko. Ito, nakaw na. Si daddy rin ito kita, mag-roam around ta din. Picture ta, bakit daddy mag-concentrate si daddy sa iyang, ano, karate.
Yeah.
Yung anak ko, excited. Gusto na pumunta sa, ano, tubig. We are here. And... Nicole, get the key, please. Ibutan ako sa kong bag. Everyone is preparing pa. Alright. Agoy. Ay, naku. I'm holding something. What do you want? Look who's that handsome. Woot-hoo!
I don't know. She is, isn't she?
Oh, they already started. Nag-start na pala sila, girl.
Ayan, excited na magpatubig. Naghubad na ng shoes, guys. Oh. Gusto talagang pumunta doon. It's very hot. Yeah, go. You can remove your jacket. Are you cold? You're not cold. Okay, just look, ha? Ayun, pag ato sa tubig. She's very excited. Tingnan niyo yan, oh. Wala, sige. Pag-abot at ron, init kayo na ron. Sobrang ganda dito. Iniwan ko si Belle. Ipag-usap. Dito tayo, guys. Mainit siya, pero cool ang ano hangin. You like it? You like it? You need water? Init siya, init. Tara, da, let's go. Let's go da, ato na itubig. Tara, let's go, let's see. Okay, dapat din nagtiniil ko. Let's go to the water. Ah. Di ba, tiniil ako. I'm barefooted right now kasi mahirap maglakad pag ano. Lake lang daw to siya, guys, pero it's like, it looks like a beach talaga. Huh? You wanted to get water? We don't have a bucket. Sida, tingnan natin dito. Here, oh. It's hot but it's cool. You know what I mean? Mainit pero hindi siya. Ay, na sila yung dito, table. Here, Ashley. Let's go. Here. Tutupik. Wow. Alam mo rin, check dagat, guys. Pero lake lang talaga to. Kita ko sa map, sa Google map. Lake lang talaga siya. Hello, wow. Wala lagi tayo dalang back. Oh, I don't know if you can. Bagibili ng chinilas, tas mawadaan tag chinilas. Pero, tag. Careful, okay, na yung mga shells. Mga broken shells. Ooh. Yashley! Ha? Huh? Saan yung pagkuha? Mabasa ka ron. Wala, ang ganda dito. Pwede tadi adto. Oh, kay liliinit. Pero actually, bisag, kahit sunny siya, guys. Hindi mainit kasi malamig yung ano ba? Yung hangin. Malamig yung hangin. Perfect talaga siya. Yashley, careful ah. Careful. Yan, naglalaro na. Maganda siya talaga, guys, kasi sunny pero malamig. Super nice here. Gusto ko dito. Sana ganito sa Pinas, no? Like, sunny pero malamig. Kasi pag malamig, nakita akong bulaklak dito. Let's see, tingnan natin to, guys. Bulaklak sa, ano? Big Lake. Big Lake. Yan, oh. Cute. Cute. Ano ba to? What are you making? What are you making? Hindi mo alam? You don't know what you're making? Okay, oh. Hindi ko alam kung anong pinanggagawa nitong mga bata. They are so excited to see the beach because tagal na namin hindi nakapunta ng beach ba? It's been a long, long time since the last time that we were in the beach, guys. I think like months. Then, nung nakita, nung papark na kami ni Belle kanina, sobrang ano talaga sila na gusto na lang lumabas at tumakbo pat sa tubig. Perfect talaga tong place. Perfect weather, perfect place. Perfect siya, perfect. Nandyan si Daddy, oh. Picture siya, binigay ko yung camera kasi ang bigat. Grabe. Last camp na nila. Hala! I think it's a boat. Merong boat jo. May boat doon. Sakit ng chan ko talaga, guys. I like it here. Sinabi ko, tinitease ko si Belle kanina. Pagbibili ba tayo ng ano, house dito, magkano? Sabi niya, mahal. Sobrang mahal. Anong meron dito? Oh. Akong bag ha, ayaw kalimte. I'll just walk here. Tingnan natin kung anong meron dito. Same lang ata. Siguro, lake. Like I said earlier, lake daw to, guys. Lake nga talaga. Hindi like daw. Lake talaga siya. So, aray. Tingin tayo dito. Ay, diving ata dito. Oh, pwede mag-dive here. Ah, may bato-bato. Ow. Here, oh. Nice. Puro bato. I'm sure maraming isda. May sea, ano ba yung sinabi ni Bill kanina? Seagull? Seagull? Yung bird na puti ba? Ito, maraming nagbe-beaching here. May mga naliligo na bata. Hindi kami nagdala ng clothes kasi. Sabi ni Yashdi kanina, sana nagdala pala kami ng clothes na pangligo. Eh di sana naligo kami. Wala eh. Wala kaming bit-bit na clothes. Anyway, balik tayo dito. Hinayaan ko lang sila maglaro. Kasi nga, like I said, hindi talaga siya ganun kainit. So, it's okay. Perfect siya. Perfect. Pero, tingnan natin pag-uwi sa bahay kung hindi ba tayo malalagom. Malalagom nito. Maglagom to niya. Inig ulit. Yes. What are you making? You made something? Are you serving rice? Are you serving rice? What is it? What are you making? Hindi mo alam. You don't know. Alright, I think the camp is over. They're taking photo na. Announcement, I don't know. Maybe announcement for when will be or where will be the location for the next year camp. So si Bell tumatakbo doon. Take photo. And that's what he always do. So he has to, he is making like some notes here kasi interviewing niya yung teacher today before kami aalis. Hindi ko yan nababasa guys. So hayaan na lang. Tingnan niyo itong mga birds dito. Ang dami. Seagull? Tama ba yung sinabi ni daddy? Seagull. Na birds. Dami dito guys. I think they are looking for food. And they're looking for food. Tingnan mo, tang. Nag-iaway na. Umarang magmanok. Right, so gagamitin natin itong camera na ito. Palubat na ata itong camera na ito, guys. Halak ka, dira. Sige, let's end this. I'll just continue vlogging later when Belle is over with Aray. Over with interviewing the teacher. We are done here, guys. Tapos na sila. Uwi na kami. No. Punta daw kaming dojo. Kasi di pa pala sila tapos. Punta pa silang dojo guys para sa kanilang grading. Yun. Ang sakit ng tiyan ko. Grabe itong... Ay, actually, hindi ko talaga gustong lakad-lakad while nagka-period. Ayoko talaga nang nag-period tapos lakad-lakad ba? Laying low, no place to go. Sunlight dances through the window. Ewan ko nito isa, pasok lang pasok, baka you have to pay.
It's private.
You're not allowed. Sige lang, it's okay, we just saw it.
It's a private boat ramp, so you have to pay $10.
You have to pay, wag na babe.
Well, because this is private property.
Yeah, it's okay, I saw it. Wag na, nahiya din ako, maraming tao doon, oh, naka ano, nagpipiknik yung iba doon, they own.
I'm sure the restaurant is open to the public.
I'm sure.
I'm sure they're open. Docks, wharves, here where people
dive
their boats.
Yeah. Stopover kami to buy water, guys, kasi naubusan kami ng tubig sa room. And then, ano din kami, guys? Drive through kami sa Burger King to get some food. Nagkamali ata nang bigay si ate. Rice yung binigay sa... I don't know. Baka hindi naman. Baka tama. Hindi ko alam. Hindi kasi ako nakikinig kanina nung nag-order sa Bill. Order pala siya ng large fries. Kaya pala. May sabi kay galisod ko. We are done in the camp session. Actually, tapos na lahat. May lumabay. Ano ba? Ano ba yan? Yate? Boat. A boat, guys. Dumaan dito sa kanal na to. We're just stopping by kasi gusto ko magpa-picture dyan. Closer. Ito yung bridge ng kanal na to, guys. Dito kami nung when we're here. Huh? Yeah, we were there. Nung nakaraan. What do you mean, bird?
Right there.
Ah, yeah. I see a bird. Lagi siya mo zoom.
Gina.
Yeah. I'll just stay here videoing. Stopping by here at okay. Red, White, and Moo.
You want ice cream?
Yeah, chocolate. Okay. Let's see.
You have my wallet?
I thought you got your wallet.
Here. Right, it's very sunny right now. Stopover kami dito sa ice cream. Sige na, you get yours. Hindi ako lalabas kasi sabi ko nahihiya akong mag-vlog. Baka ayaw nila. Ayaw nila mag-vlog ba? So dito, oh, ayan, oh. Red and white moon. Pwede naman siguro. Let's try natin. I want chocolate. Chocolate. Peri ice cream. Oh, ito pala yun. Oh, gosh. How many scoops? How big the scoop? Small? One lang. I get one. Yeah. Small? Ito o. Red, white, and new. Nice. Tingnan nyo naman. Tingnan nyo yung mga ano nila, flavor. Diba? Variety, different variety. Hindi ko alam, walang price kasi. I don't know how much. First, red, white, and moo. Is that the...
I don't know. They ever had ice cream in a cone before?
Yeah. In cone?
In a cone. Oh, they have, yeah.
Yeah, but this is something different. Oh, that's a different. Eee!
Is that enough ice cream?
What, how many scoops is this?
It's not scoops. It's soft serve.
What? Ah.
They probably never had soft serve before.
Ah. Yes, he's waiting. What did you get? What did you get?
You're gonna need a napkin, trust me.
Is that yours? Chocolate? Ooh.
You're welcome.
Ako chocolate.
You have to eat faster, it's gonna melt.
You can go back to the car. You can go back to the car. Go back to the car, it's hot.
Yeah, red, white, and blue. Got my chocolate ice cream. Oh, different siya. Tingnan nyo guys.
Soft serve.
Mm.
I didn't know you've ever had soft serve before.
No. What is this? It looks like... For me, it looks like I'm in a room.
Well, it looks like it might have been a church at one time. But
I think, no, it's a church.
But I saw a sign over there that said parking for residents only, so... Maybe it's a
house.
Mmm. Mmm. Nagmelt na yung ice cream. Lame. Babe, lame.
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 Lami kayo.
Lami kayo.
Tawa yas niyo. Is it right? Daddy pronounce it right?
Mm. Dali na kayo siya.
Is wala yung kuna por magtawa ni. It looks so bad because pag may period talaga ako, ewan ko lang para kung nanganak na ang buto ko sa buto. Anyway guys, so ano oras na ba? 7 in the evening na. Kailangan kong mag-impake. Kailangan namin mag-impake. We need to pack our things and put it in the car because we have to leave early, very early tomorrow, so we don't have trouble on going to Niagara Falls kasi Bill's friend suggested to us na it's good to go there during morning kay hindi busy, so hindi kami ma-stuck sa traffic. So sabi ni Bill dapat by 8 nasa car na kami and whoosh, go na kami. I have to like put all things together tonight so we can put it like in the car na also, and then we will just leave something that we can wear tonight. And then yung mga kids pala, I plan on like they have to shower tonight, and then yung isusuot na nila is yung susuot nila, I mean, pa so, yung susuotin na namin kinabukasan para, you know, like, kasi isa lang yung toilet, guys. And then, ganyan kami ng gamitan sa toilet. So, like for the entire camp, lagi kami nalilate. That's because isa lang yung toilet namin. So, yung pagligo, like, pag natapos si ano, at tsaka, basta, yun yung mahirap, like, traveling with kids. And then, isa lang yung toilet. So, yung paggamit ng toilet, hindi kami, and then especially may times talaga na sobrang late niya kasi sobrang maaga yung camp, and then of course yung mga bata, alam nga naman gisingin ko ng alas 4 ng umaga or alas 5. So diba, mahirap po mag-travel na may kids na kasama, but I am so much grateful kasi dinala niya kami dito, and we actually like see a different state naman. Although we are not in the city, we are just in the like some north side, like in a village, small village, like somewhere here in Albion, guys. But we are so happy to get and see this kind of sceneries that I miss from the Philippines, because this is really what my province look like. Like yung mga sceneries na ganun. So I'm just so like I feel connected at the same time. Like na feel ko yung ay, parang sa Pinas ako. So he promised me na magdadrive ako now after niya matapos doon. Nakapag-relax na yun, guys. Sabi niya kasi kanina pagdating namin from the camp, sabi ko, babe, magdrive ako. And he was like, sige, pa-rest muna ako. And nakapag-rest na, nakapag-transfer na kami ng file from this camera to his computer. Yun yung pinifilm namin kanina, like when we were in the camp, and then kailangan niya kasi yun for his page para sa kanilang website. So, na-transfer na siya, guys. And then, after he watched, mag-drive tayo. Sinabihan ko na yung mga kids na i-film nila ako. Kasi yung first na drive ko, like first practice ko ng drive, yung video is from the inside of the car. So gusto kong makita, like from the outside naman. Para we'll see kung how I really drive. Gusto ko talaga makita, paano ba ako mag-drive? But yeah, so kinontrata ko na yung mga bata, like maybe Ashley will be with me inside and Nicole will be outside to film using my phone. So after that, tapusin natin yung pag-iimpake para magiging settle na tayo in the morning. Wala na tayo mga like, uy, asa na yung ano, yung mga ganun. So, yung mga iiwan ko na lang dito, guys, is yung mga gagamitin namin na mga essentials, like yung pang-wash ng face and yung konti na lang. Basta, like, yung mga pinaka-basic na talaga, yung iba, ilalagay namin sa luggage para hindi na kami na bira-bira pa. Pero meron akong luggage na maliit na paglalagyan ko parang damit na hindi pa nasuot. That's because I think parang mag-stopover kami somewhere and then mag-hotel kami and then baka mag-explore konti. Maybe. Hindi ko alam. Yun yung sinabi niya, pero not sure pa. So, we'll see. Stick daw pa daw, baby. Lagyan man lang natin ng kulay yung ating lips kasi parang namumutla na talaga ako. Lagyan natin kulay. Kahit hindi naman nakaalis. Nasaan yung lip tint natin, guys? Wala yung lip tint dito. Wala. Sobrang putla ko talaga. Okay. Sakit talaga ng tummy ko. Like, this is what I always feel whenever I have period talaga. Like, first day, second day, para ako, nag-labor.
Say it! Why I want to drive? Because?
You want something to put on your YouTube channel.
I wanted to learn because next time when we come here, I'll drive.
Yeah, but first you want something for your YouTube.
I'm done driving.
I'm just trying to like seize this moment because when we get back to Texas, I cannot do this. We don't have a same spot like this there. I don't know. Maybe there is. But it's more on our area, it's more like busy. My good. It's busy. It's more busy in our area. So here, oh, di ba? Walang merong sasakyan, mga nakaparking. Hindi nga busy, guys. Anyway, sige na, magpack na tayo ng things. So we can put this on the car. And then tomorrow, everything will be good. Pinata mo ka. Busog naman mo na. You guys are not hungry anymore. So, pangaligo na mo para ugmat. Ina, mga ligo. Sige na. You want
another clothes tonight, babe. Do you want clothes?
For
tonight, or you gonna wear that long?
Well, take a shower later.
Dami kong ano, guys. Toy, tingnan niyo yung mess natin dito. Oh, ayan, puro damit yan. Yun, may naka, may na ano na ako, na-impake na ako dyan, mga labhunan lahat. Pag lalagyan pa natin yan kasi meron pa tayong mga maruruming damit na natira. Mamaya pag ano, nakaligo na yung mga kids. So, ilalagay natin yan dyan. And then, ilalagay na natin tong luggage. Una natin ilagay ito tonight. Well, actually, gabi na. Like, ng oras na ba? 7:30? 8 na ata. I think 8. Simutan ba kay Lip yun eh? Pinagkalat talaga yung mga damit. Mm-hmm.